Apatheia. Apatheia is an early Christian monastic idea derived from various Greek philosophical schools, by which the goal of the Christian life is to be freed from all involuntary urges and compulsions. In this respect, it attempts to address the problem raised by St. Paul the Apostle when he says, "For what I will to do, that I do not practice, but what I hate, that I practice."